Kiel.
Hello, I'm Ingrid Gradiger.
We were in the project Licht in der Dunkelheit in the year 2024, and we learned much more about the history and find, I think, every one of us find new friends.
And we learned really much about history. We visit Auschwitz-Birkenau and Auschwitz I. It was really interesting with the history.
Dancing routine and all the project was very, very funny and
It was
the
great.
Project, yes.
I guess the meeting with the politician, Bärbel Baas, was really interesting to see what she's thinking about our questions.
And about the project and what was happened in Auschwitz and Auschwitz-Birkenau.